The festival of Deepavali, the word of which translates into row of lights, involves the lighting of small clay lamps, symbolizing the triumph of light over darkness. Deepavali is one of the most eagerly awaited festivals for Hindu devotees, as they commemorate a number of significant events that took place on the day, including the homecoming of Lord Rama after his 14-year exile, as well as the death of demon Narakasura at the hands of Lord Krishna. Lighting lamps to commemorate the day, Hindu devotees across the country were seen celebrating and engaging in religious observances. Issuing his customary message on the day, President Gotabaya Rajapaksa wished happiness and prosperity for Hindu devotees in Sri Lanka and the world over. Meanwhile, Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa too celebrated the festival at Temple Trees.
අඳුරක් කිරීමට ආලෝකය අවශ්‍යයි. ශ්‍රී ලාංකික ජනතාවගේ සියලු කරදර දුරු වී නිරෝගීව සතුටින් ජීවත් වීමට කාලය උදා වේවා. ඌංගල් එල්ලෝරුම් එනිය දීපාවලි නාල් වාල්තුකල්.
In the meantime, Leader of the Opposition Sajit Premadasa engaged in religious observances at the Opposition Leader's office in Colombo. Extending his wishes on the occasion, the Opposition Leader expressed hope that the darkness of ignorance will be dispelled by the light of lamps lit by generating spiritual discipline, wisdom, intellect and peace. The opposition leader also says that he hopes that the festival brings about ethnic reconciliation and mutual understanding to bring about reunion.
Pocket ticket fit when a new Axe ticket perfume.